kids playing craps. I was in trap, had to find a way to make snaps. Cadillacs, roam with gold grills and chrome. Every day past my home, so I dreamed of brooms. Most kids floated big wheels, but I wanted three wheel motion. On that candy Coupe de Ville coaster, flossing, steady tossing. Niggas riches, cause I was hitting switches while they were hitting their bitches. Yeah, cause them hoes know a true player. So I get it free while the old nigga pay a player. Check your bitch, not this nigga, cause she may dig ya. But a figure won't kill you like this trigger will. Still, I gotta keep it real in this field of ballers, OGs, and high rollers in Florida. Cause what it's all coming down to is what you gonna do. Got to get paid in this trade that I'm in. Gotta have a loop to spin and friends to lend to. That makes it worthwhile. So when I style, I'm full deep in the white leather seats. With them 30s, I stroll on these roads. It's that pimp roll that makes it hold when I fold on. And if you want them, you know where it's at. Cause it's shaped like a ghetto on your map. I'm talking for my
clothes on me.
To measure a nigga's treasure, but I was clever, cause I stacked my flow from Mendo to Yayo. I had a condo, a caddy, and a Bronco. I just did it like them southern folks do. I was at FAMU and had a new crew of niggas from Miami and Fort Lauderdale, some from Orlando and even Jacksonville. On the hill, everyone would chill with the dope dealers in the four-wheelers. And I was one of them niggas that you love. And cellulars. I wasn't your regular college student, cause I was true and a bad influence on the rest of them students. You know I had them brand new Vols, brand new clothes, and the felines were on the nigga's toes. I suppose every nigga from my hometown knew what Donut Brown do, what Donut Brown do. Cause every time I made my way back to the hood, it was all good like it should when I saw them. For Moby T to Mercy Drive, they be watching you. Now I moved on, making bones in this district. Everything's terrific when I lay back and kick it. Hennessy, I sip it on the rocks, wearing cotton docks with my flip-flops and t-shirts. I do work like every other nigga that I know, smoking Indo behind tinted windows. I'm feeling kinda tore, but it's just another day in the FLA, another way to portray where we stay. And if you understand everything I'm speaking of,